Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Risen 3 Titan Lords. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we finished up on Fog Island. I don't know of many more things to be, well, that I can do on this island right now at least. Thinking of the logbook, we could look up Fog Island here and we will find nothing. And in all, there is Fog Island and we will find all the things we did, so that's nice. We don't have any active quests on this island, so the only thing is I missed something, but or someone to talk to, but I don't remember missing someone to talk to, so I'm not gonna do that. There's all these alliance possibilities here. Right now we're going to travel to Antigua. Why Antigua? Because we cannot side with any faction until we have talked to Alvarez. And Alvarez, is in Antigua or on Antigua, and I do want to side with a faction. We got to a point where we couldn't continue on anymore on Calidor, and I thought, am I just this stupid? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. All right, fair. Then I went to Kila. To get Patty, and I've gotten to a point where I can't continue. Oh, what's happening here? The exact same phenomenon as on Calidor. I guess I have to go here first, and that I'll do. There's still this piece of DLC remaining. Fog Island was entirely DLC, so now we're going to Antigua. We're gonna actually play the main game, home of all pirates of the Southern Seas. I probably called it the Seven Seas once, didn't I? I think I did. I've got... I have a very tiny boat. We could see that right there. Yeah. This vaguely resembles the Antigua I know. That's the warehouse. Is that the warehouse, though? Oh, well, we can't see it from here. Let's look on the map. Ooh, they've got some problems. Oh, they've got some major problems going on. This was the tavern previously. This was the warehouse. Over here was a voodoo shop. There, down here was the blacksmith. And back there was a gunsmith. And the rest was just stuff. Up here is where I had the duel with Slain. And this is where Alvarez should be. And this is where I'll dig up the fencing thing. The silver fencer's mask thingy. Alright, Bones.
Come on, let's go.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go. We're gonna do this. Western Beach. We are on the Western Beach. They didn't lie about that part. Ooh. Nice start there. Nice start. I'm kidding, by the way. It's just a couple of clams. You really don't need to freak out over those. Oh, whoa! You came out of the... Well, I guess you just took a swim or something. Or a dive, more like, because you're now dead. Although that doesn't make any sense. Didn't I see that right? There was a cove over here. Let's swim around this thing. Can I swim around here? Oftentimes it'll reset my position. That seems like an invisible wall, if I've ever seen one. Like a really sturdy one at that. A very much invisible wall going on right here. Yeah, we can swim in this general direction because my boat is right there. But we can't go over here, unfortunate. How do you get over there then? Well, magic. Cool. Now that that's done, I don't have to worry about that anymore. We found one sand devil, and where there's one, there's gonna be more. This island doesn't look to be in such good a shape, considering the main part of the island is infested with demons. Yeah, that part is really unfortunate. The sand devil spawned, of course. I should mention this isn't your recording session, and it won't be going on for too long. But I hope I'm doing a good job in doing everything I can. There's a dude standing there. He's going to lock me in a conversation. I'm not going to need to talk to him.
Hey, you. Be careful. This island is dangerous.
Cool. Of course it is. It's the pirate's headquarters. I can take care of myself.
Of course it is. It's the pirate's headquarters. Home to the notorious pirate Admiral Alvarez.
Yeah, but I'm talking really dangerous.
Yeah? What exactly?
Have you seen it? Evil itself roams the island.
On the map, yeah.
They've overrun the entire town.
What? How do you know the harbor town is being attacked? You're no pirate. What are you doing here on Antigua?
You're no pirate. What are you doing here on Antigua?
I'm a guardian, protector of magic and servant of the High Mages on Tyrannis. I was sent here with the mission of obtaining as many magic crystals as possible.
Interesting.
Look, I'd really love to stay and chat, but...
Yes?
My orders are taking up all my time.
Yeah, but let's chat a little bit, though.
How do you know the harbor town is being attacked?
I've been watching it. It's bad, believe me. Many were killed, and many have fled. The road from here into the town is guarded by some of those terrifying hellhounds. To be honest, I wasn't brave enough to take up the fight against them.
Not yet. Ah, sure, dude.
Come with me. I'll take you there.
But what about the hellhounds?
We'll be ready for them.
Are you sure?
Yeah, now come on.
Okay. But on your head be it.
All right. You don't lead me there, I lead you there. That's nice. That's what I want in this type of situation. Bones, bones. Oh, thank you. That is exactly what I wanted. One raw fish. Thank the lords for that piece. But looting stuff is important. Where do you see those hellhounds anyways? You know, I really don't see any hellhounds right now. There's no hellhounds. You're just being a little paranoid. Can they spawn now? I was trying to jinx it. Was really trying hard here. By the way, if the town has been overrun, what'll I do with a girlfriend or the blacksmith? Uh-oh. Ah. Yeah, that is a hellhound. You're right about that one. Nope. So what's next? I don't know. We'll see. In town. What do you say? Oh, we're not in town yet. Did I just hear music? I thought I just heard someone play an instrument. Might have just been me. Of course, we have music going on right here. That's not what I meant. Moldy bone. Ugh. Well, sure.
This is supposed to be a graveyard. I've seen graveyards that were four times this size. There were at least four people for every gravestone. This graveyard is just wasting space.
Hmm. Well, what do we do with these names? I'm going to read them out quickly, so maybe one... Well, I'm going to be able to remember one when it becomes necessary. Nasir. We have Gibson. We have Torben Babin. We have Timo the Great. And Marae. Alright. Maybe if one of those names comes up, I'll know what's up. Golden Clover and a wallet? Wally, ah, I know. I'm sorry. My mind is very, well, only focused on one thing. Stone axe, sure. Sir Van Hath. Copper Priander. Scarlet. O'Connell, okay. Scarlet, why does Scarlet have such a big gravestone? And when did she die? Because I don't remember that grave being there. I remember there being a passage here somewhere. That's Alvarez.
This is it?
Yeah. the harbour town of Antigua.
What have I got myself into? Well, it's no use. Thank you for your help. Here, take this. I'll try and sell my wares here. If you need anything else, you'll find me at the marketplace.
The wonderful town of Antigua, where virgins are traded and pirates' livers are pickled in rum.
I thought the island was called Antigua.
The town is too. This is Antigua on Antigua. Don't ask.
You know, I like the virgin part, not being traded, but the virgin part in general. I'm not even gonna... What? No! It's my experience! And I'll take it for myself! You dig, monster, head. Mine. All mine. Give it to me. Give it to me big time. Nice. Alright. Go where you came from. Oh, what? The gunsmith is dead. Alright. How was he called? I'm trying to remember the name here. I'm really trying. Was a French name. I remember his face, but I... Thieves Herb! Nice! Gosh, I don't know. Donovan. Is that you? Yeah, that's Donovan. With sailor's earrings. Huh. Well, no one's gonna complain if I loot this place. Zack's chest. Who's Zack? What does he need two pots for? If one has a leak, maybe. Nice picture hanging there. I've seen this before. Probably multiple times. Isn't that a bottle of cheap liquor? That might just be me. Alright, nothing important. No cheap liquor there either. I really do not like the angle here. Come on, that's got to be a bottle of booze. No. Give me the scepter, though. Elegant epée. Oh, a host of stuff. Received elegant epée. Oh, this is not the gunsmiths anymore, huh? Let's see. Elegant epée. Not a whole bunch of... It's not sellable. It's not upgradable. Cool. Cool beans. I'm not talking to Alvarez yet.
What in the world are those hellish creatures?
These are harmless. I've seen shadow creatures that are much worse.
Yep, they one-shot me.
May the strength of the earth be with us.
I had to actually try it for 15 minutes with saving and reloading, and I managed to take on a Shadow Lord by myself with a musket. Should do that too. But I think you're an NPC, you might not have invincibility frames with you.
What is it that you trade in?
A bit of this, a bit of that.
Ooh. Oh, come on, spare me. Just show me what you've got.
Of course.
Of course. Don't need buy that. Oh, well, that's real good. A small hidden blade is very helpful when relieving people of their money pouches. Cool. Potions, black pearl, ruby stuff. Eh.
Who else is here, apart from you and the pirates?
I think I saw a demon hunter.
Demon hunter?
That's what I said. He was also headed to the town. I checked the local tavern. You might find him there.
Find the demon hunter on Antigua.
Why are you looking for magic crystals on Antigua of all places?
They don't occur naturally here. That's true. However, they are rare crystals. The perfect treasure for pirates. The mages asked me to search near the pirates and find three specific crystals on Antigua.
What's so interesting about these crystals?
They are the source of our power. We need the crystals to work our magic.
Why three crystals?
Antigua is a small island. If there are any magic crystals here at all, it'll only be a handful of them. Finding just three of them would be an achievement.
Literally? Oh, well, you're gonna go there, and you're gonna get me three. But what if I only find two? Then you're gonna look for a third one. A dumbass. So you're only here because of the crystals.
So you're only here because of the crystals.
And to trade, of course. Even if pirates aren't the best business partners.
I guess you know what you're doing.
I should hope so.
Where do you want to search for the magic crystals?
I have no idea. But I bet the pirates know something about them.
Right. I reckon I'm gonna have to help you with your search for crystals.
Why? Don't you think I can handle it?
No.
Honestly? Or do you want me to be polite?
What's that supposed to mean?
You're a complete tit, and you won't even last 2 days here.
Aren't you afraid of the pirates?
Nonsense. Why should I be? I'm a pilgrim sent by the High Mages.
Alright, hang on. Just so I understand. You're an outsider here on Antigua, right?
Yes.
Have I got this right? A total stranger, trying to steal treasure from the nastiest bastards on the southern seas, and on their own island. What the fuck?
Yes, but...
Do us both a favor, and forget your plan. It's shit.
But how am I supposed to...
You'd better let me do it, or you won't leave this island alive, my friend.
Alright then, if you say so.
That was the silver tongue stat right there. Wow, that was convincing. You showed him. Like, that he's not good. That's what you showed. Alright. Alright. That was nice. And a little harsh. I'll admit it. Yeah, I saw this teleporter before, but if I still have a teleport stone remaining, it's gonna be my last one.
Alright.
Nice. Also, the jingle's pretty good. I get perfectionist here. I don't know what that's for, what that number 300 means, and why that always pops up when I do a teleporter. What's with the lighting effect there? Whoa, there's something fishy going on here. Of course, it's on the inside of this house. What did this chest have? I can easily open that. What's with those blue stones? Yeah, not particularly valuable, don't you think? Rowing boat. That literally is usable. Wow. Cool. So, who's making that? Ah, that's what that lighting effect is all about. I understand. There's a dude in there. Hey, wow, I was in the middle of an attack there, bud. You can't do that to me. Huh. Should I let him hang here for a bit? Flynn. This doesn't look so good, bud. How'd you get into this situation? I'd say he's got to be in that situation for a reason. He did something wrong. Fork. Nice. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with mayonnaise right there. Woo!
I know nothing about crystal magic.
But I know something about apples. Those are kind of good sometimes. Especially these ones. These are pretty good. Is there a sack of gold somewhere? No. Yeah, that's having a pretty good effect on you. I'll let you hang there for a bit. I'm going to be back in a minute here. Why aren't these townspeople doing anything about that? I wonder. You really don't have many friends here, do you, Mr. Man? Mr. Flynn, if that is actually your real name. Whoa, this wasn't broken down the last time I was here.
Last time I was here, The warehouse was still in one piece.
Yeah, that's what I...
Because of the hellhounds.
That's no reason to burn down your warehouse, idiots.
The only thing that is now not broken is the window that was previously open. Wow. Wow. But this time there's no noose up here. It was a legendary item in the previous one. So, there was a middle area there. How do I get that? How do I get to that? How do I get to the medium level? They took away the staircase. And there was no... Ah, you see. No, I don't. No, I do not. I do not see anything. How do I get up in there? Hey. Oh, yeah. And now climb. Just need one climber. Is there anything up here? There's something lying back there. It might just be a little bit of a bone. Yeah, that's a treasure chest right there. And that's an open window, isn't it? All right, Monkey Man is going to be able to do that. He's going to pull it off. Did I just say that? Yeah, that's definitely an open window right there, but I can't get in there. Let's talk to Flynn first. Maybe he's going to make a staircase appear. Hey! You're the warehouse keeper?
Thanks. I thought I'd have to rot here forever. How did you manage to free me? No idea. My encounter with the Shadow Lord at Crab Coast could have something to do with it.
A Shadow Lord? There's something that's even worse than those minions.
Yep.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Okay. I don't really want to know all the details.
Why were you detained here?
How should I know? It's not like I could ask. I was simply overpowered by minions, and before I knew it, I was captured. Still, they kept me alive. But what about my goods?
Tell me more about you.
Well, when I'm not a captive, I'm in charge of the warehouse. I've only had the post for a short while. No idea what happened to my predecessor. Right. So if you need anything, I'm your man.
Always good to know there's a merchant nearby.
Camp Overseer. That sounds boring.
I used to work as a swineherd. You stink like shit and the whores won't take you upstairs.
Mm.
Managing crates is the better option.
Exactly.
Ever heard of magic crystals?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. But I have a little problem that needs sorting out. And as long as it remains, I won't have anything for you.
Your hellhounds in the warehouse are history.
Good news. Right. I've got something for you. On the top floor of the warehouse, there's a battered old chest. There are some crystals in it. Some old bloke, I've forgotten his name, claimed they were magic.
I see.
It's probably rubbish, but they're beautiful crystals. Take them. You can probably make better use of them than me.
All right then. Thanks.
Cool.
Where did you hide the good stuff?
I think I might know what you're talking about. When I took ownership of this place, there was a small box sitting in a dusty corner. I never got round to opening it. As far as I'm concerned, it's yours. Enjoy.
Small box received. Uh-oh. Quinn... That guy. That's gonna be troublesome.
Quinn sent me. Said you had an heirloom.
Well, listen to me first. You're making a big mistake.
Nope. And now, give it to me. Here's some gold. Give me the sword fragment.
Here's some gold. Give me the sword fragment.
You're bloody lucky I need money right now. Here, take it.
See? It's a win-win situation.
One more bit of advice before you go. Quinn has the other piece. No matter what he offers you, the sword is worth much more when forged into one piece.
I'll remember that.
What? Ah, I just pickpocketed. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
No problem.
We have a bomb, pirate shotgun, not interested, double-barreled pistol. What's so good about that? Scatter shot, eh. You have anything good, anything expensive? Silver plates, 5 pieces, sure. Lockpick, eh. I will accept that trade, and that'll be that. Before I end the episode, I'm gonna check out the top floor of that magical chest. I have to! I swear it wasn't there a second ago, so where is that chest now? He told me it exists, I trust him. He's a perfectly trustworthy guy as far as I'm concerned, so... Where's that box? That wasn't there before. No, it wasn't. No, couldn't have been. A nice crystal from Antigua. Alright. Is that something I can walk up? Wow, it literally is. But question, what do I want here? I want something here, I'm sure of it. I can walk up, and I can go places. Let us go down and use the monkey here. That might be a little more useful in this situation. I know it's been 27 minutes, I'm just a dumbass. Let's see, monkey man, you have got some skills in terms of jumping and everything, and a little bit of that, a bit of that. Can I fit you around here? Of course I can. But where can I go with you? Why are you able to walk up here? Oh yeah, that is not death yet. There's nothing down here? Nothing? Pick up the pace, little monkey. I want to return. I want to do that again. I hope Monkey Man won't die doing this, because I have something fancy I want to do. Monkey business. That's what I want to do. Now, what happens if I do one of the... I can't change the direction. I lived! Excuse me? Whoa! What the fun, dude? Where can I... How can I get up? Whoa. How can I get into that? Can you not jump through the boxes? Please. I'm standing on top. This guy is such a... Let me tell you. I push the button now. Wow, that worked. You have to charge up your running first, huh? Cannot climb up there. There is no way to get up on top. Unfortunate. It would have to be from that side, right? I mean, that's not feasible. That little window there. What else is there? This is something I could reach, but there's no opening. And same goes for that other side here. I'm such a dumbass right now. Oh my god, it hurts. Oh my god. Oh man, I'm sorry. I am very sorry about me being such a dumbass. So, like, literally the thing I need to do right now is float up into this hole, right? Right? Like the only thing I can possibly do is float upward. But I can't do that, right? Because I can't float. It's obvious. I'm a human. Humans can't float. Who can float, though, is parrots. And I have the friggin'... I'm sorry. It would have been enough to use a parrot. I didn't think of that. Let's rob the place. I would have not had to think about that in the last episode. Just saying. A host of stuff. Heavy package.
This sounds interesting. The alchemist placed his antique pestle in the waves of the sea every evening to preserve its perfect shape. But one morning, it had disappeared. Rumor has it that the pestle recently washed up on the eastern beach of Kila. That's good to know.
Eastern beach of Kila? I'm gonna have to look around for that one. I did not find that. I mean, alchemy plus 10 won't be that good, but it's a legendary item. Crystal shard. The crystals from Tyrannus bear great power and magic. Lockpick. Is that a necklace? Aw, man. I already have lockpicking there. Wait, no I don't. No I don't. Hey, yeah. That's additional lockpicking right there. Nice. That is real good. Isn't that? That's the 110th threshold, isn't it? Blood liquor. What's blood liquor? Liquors are the things to find things with. Wow, that's good. Awesome. Awesome. This was very, very worthwhile doing. Of course, we got two quest items. One quest item and the... and the information about the pestle, and now let's open the box we persuaded him into giving me. I wonder what's inside.
All right.
Crystal torch, 20 gold, parrot flight. Eh. That's not that good. Rune skin. Alright. That'll be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.